The best things in cycling are the things you hardly ever notice. You know, hassle-free, low on maintenance, and high on performance. They just do what they're designed to do, and they make riding a whole lot better while they're doing it. Meet KingPin, our own suspension system that perfectly exemplifies this. Ultralight, super efficient, and incredibly hassle-free. Designed and engineered specifically for gravel and specially for our Topstone carbon bikes, KingPin is one of those things that makes great gravel rides awesome gravel rides. It soaks up the bumps, it lets you ride faster, and it feels like it's hardly even there, meaning more control for you, a lot less fatigue, and a ton more fun on the rough stuff. Maybe you thought suspension was just for mountain biking, and maybe you also thought suspension was heavy and high maintenance. Well, you were wrong on both counts. KingPin effortlessly brings the benefits of rear suspension to gravel riding without sacrificing the light, responsive feeling that we all want from fast rides on dirt. They're trying to make me call this flex appeal, but that's really what's at the heart of the engineering at work here, because carbon fiber, when engineered in the right way, provides controllable flex, making it work in a whole new way, which gives us something that's simultaneously ingenious and incredibly simple. Passing through the middle of the seat tube is KingPin's thru-axle. This allows a rotational degree of freedom between the seat stays and the seat tube. In turn, this frees up the rear of the frame to behave like a series of leaf springs. Hit a bump or a pothole, and voila, the whole setup flexes in unison, absorbing the shock and keeping your momentum in the direction you want to keep going. This means give or take 30 millimeters of bump smoothing travel at the saddle and around 10 millimeters at the rear axle. On small bumps, it moves less. Hit something really hard, it moves more. You don't notice the movement, you notice the result. The beauty of the KingPin system is that it's real suspension, rather than a suspension seat post or some other system designed to purely give comfort at the saddle. With KingPin, the rear wheel is able to move as well. This means the system works when you're seated and it works when you're standing, offering up extra traction and grip that makes all the difference. Powering up loose gravel climbs, drifting through choppy corners, it just sticks. It damps down the drama and really ratchets up the speed on rougher surfaces, and yet is totally imperceptible when you're cruising on the smooth stuff. No bob, no lag, just the crisp, ready response you'd expect from a performance gravel rig. KingPin is downright easy to live with. Unlike other kinds of suspension out there, you can treat it mean and unclean, and it'll just keep on doing its thing. Zero setup, almost zero maintenance, just get on and go wherever. And as it's on our frame, it's also covered by Cannondale's lifetime guarantee. Put simply, KingPin just makes gravel riding even better. Whatever kind of riding you're into, you can kick even harder with this on board. So maybe it's time to kick your gravel riding up a notch too.